Hey guys, Matt here with Burns Power Tools. Today, I'm so excited to let you know that we have Pierre from PLS in store. How are you doing, Pierre?
I'm doing well. Good to see you again, Matt.
Good to see you too. So he brought a ton of toys for us to check out, but the first one I wanted to show you is this laser distance reader. The PLS1 is amazing. You were just telling me off camera that it could go up to, it's accurate to a 16th of an inch at like over 200 feet. Is that right?
265 feet. It's at a 16th of an inch.
That's crazy.
It is pretty accurate. And it's actually working on the laser itself. So
So what does that mean? It's working on the laser itself? Because I know some of the other ones are like, you know,
they're sonic.
Right.
So you don't get a really good reading. Right. So they'll have a laser on it that make you think that it's measuring on the laser, but it's not. It's really just a targeting mechanism.
And so how is this different from that, then?
It's actually sending a pulse on the beam, and it counts those pulses by the time it hits its target and kicks it back, so you get that really accurate reading. So wherever you see the beam is exactly where you're going to get the reading. And it's actually going to measure from the back of the unit. So for estimating purposes, you put it up against the wall, you shoot the other wall, and you're going to get accurate distance of what you want. If you wanted to get your square footage, you would actually just simply hit the square footing button, so it's going to ask for two readings.
Okay.
One on this axis, one on that axis, and we're looking at 1,646 square feet.
Wow.
That's how much carpet we need, that's how much tiles we need. So when you need to know your exact linear footage, PLS is totally
And that's huge, because if I'm out meeting a client for the first time and they want a rough estimate or something, so I can give that to them. I can take those numbers
within seconds,
go to my truck, do the calculations, be like, this is what we need to do to make this job happen.
Absolutely. You'd actually also be able to store the readings from the last job that you did. So if you want to do all the estimates later on at home, all the multiple estimates that you did that day, you'd be able to do that.
So it actually saves the readings right into the device itself.
Yes, sure.
Wow, that's amazing.
And then also the fact that you can use it like a tape measure. So
what does that mean?
Hold the button down, just hold the reading down, and it's going to go into a tracking mode. The further you go back, the more it'll tell you exactly where you want to be. So if you need to be at an exact distance, you can do so with that laser.
So this kind of does everything that I need. Now this must be crazy expensive though, right?
Because
lasers,
they
go on cats, they go on sharks, and they cost thousands of dollars,
yes,
right?
Yes, they do.
Is that right?
Well, laser technology has gone down significantly in price.
Okay.
Especially this century.
Right.
It used to be hundreds. It used to get into the thousands, and now they're just so much more affordable.
Yeah.
The applications or the trades have actually really embraced laser technology to the point that they've actually changed their apprentice books.
So, oh, really?
You know,
so like
no more plumb bobs, no more bubble levels.
Right.
You know, in order to get the jobs done, you want to use a laser level or laser plumb bob and go forth that way.
That's amazing. Well, guys, we have these here in stock. You can buy them also online at burnstools.com. And if you have any questions, always feel free to give us a call or stop by. And Pierre, I really appreciate your time.
My pleasure. Thanks for having me.
All right. See you guys.
Cheers, guys.